What's up, everyone? It's the girl who is, in fact, that ass me, and I done goofed. I did a heckin' goof. Yeah, about not meeting the usual upload that I would normally do. That's my bad. I got so caught up with everything, with life, work, traveling for the holidays, that it kind of just went whoosh from my brain to even do this. So, I'm sorry. Broke consistency. Oh no, I'm broken. But what's kind of nice is that I'm not beating myself up over it, which is nice, also a little surprising, because if I was doing this a little while back, I totally would be feeling like a total shithead for this, so I'll call that personal growth. I also figured that something like this might happen eventually, and it's kind of the reason why I kept to a once a week schedule with uploading, because, well, I can follow things pretty consistently, but then I will have moments that where I trail off or something like that, and I figured I'd give myself enough wiggle room to do that. And on top of that, I don't really have a lot to give at the moment, so that's part of the reason why. The other thing I have to be proud of myself for is that I've been doing this once a week upload for 7-ish months? I'll have to look back at what it is, but the fact that I went that long consistently, I'm pretty fucking proud of myself for that. I'm not gonna lie. And you know what? This is further proof that I'm human. I'm gonna make mistakes, just like I did. Cause I'm a person. I'm no robot. I also did some thinking, and I think I'm deciding that I may not take a holiday hiatus. I'll bring my camera with me either way, because, you know, I might get some good footage, and you get to see what it's like for me in other states. That's kind of cool, right? And one big thing I'm excited for is that I get to meet my new nephew. It's gonna be so cool. On top of that, I get to see my other nephew, which is gonna be super cool, and he's 3. He's 3 years old. There's also a dog and a cat I get to see again, and I'm very excited to see some good boys. And regardless of what I do, with vlogging or not, or other videos or whatever, I'm still probably going to be very active on social media anyway, so maybe you'll get to see some cute puppy pictures. And otherwise, it's... my life and brain apparently are a bit of a mess, so I'm going to see if I can fix that. So, maybe next time I won't miss this upload. I'll actually try to keep some level of consistency. Battery dying! Oh no! Thank you all so much for tuning in. If you liked it, my name is Laura, and I am Dead Aspie. If you didn't like this, I'm Mika the Red-Nosed Reindeer. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.